We're in for a rough landing.
Business as usual, then?
Figures I'd have a big lunch.
Right, here we go. Correctly after this. Oh no, that wasn't even the right way. We need to go down here.
Must be the bounty hunter Captain Evelyn contacted. Thanks for the rescue. Once they killed the captain, we thought the fight was as good as done.
Just because he's dead doesn't mean this was a freebie.
Oh, yes, of course. We're in your debt. We need a few minutes to override the lockdown, but we're finished if we have to hold off another attack. Will you assist in defending the bridge?
Well, I guess so.
Anyone stepping through that door gets blasted back out.
Get those lower decks unsealed, ASAP.
locked in more of them. Oh, look at that.
My lord, it's a relief to see you unscathed.
Where is Captain Evelyn?
The captain's dead, sir, my lord.
And yet you avoided his fate.
Yes, I mean, no. We were
Oh.
Let him try it with his bare hands.
I have you to thank for a ship.
You wanted to discuss Corellia.
Have this ship operational by the time we are finished. I am mobilizing my entire division to Corellia. The rebellion will be crushed. Corellia will fall, but military victory will not be enough. I do not want the Republic merely defeated. They must submit.
You pay me enough, I'll get them to sing.
Capture will suffice. There is a massive resistance supporting the Republic's defense of Corellia. You will secure the rebel leaders. I will make them kneel. When the rebellion bows before Corellia's rightful leaders, our trap will be set.
What's the rebellion got to do with Jun Siros and the Supreme Chancellor?
If Corellia is conquered, the Republic will send troops. If Corellia secedes, the Republic must rely on diplomacy. A compact will be signed publicly. Corellia's governor will demand that the Supreme Chancellor ratify the treaty and withdraw Republic forces. The Supreme Chancellor will have to acknowledge that the Corellians have chosen Imperial rule, but not before Jun Siros convinces him that his Jedi can turn the tide.
Zero shows his face. I'll blow it off. When do we start?
Immediately. I have sent my forces ahead, under command of General Crow. Meet with him and proceed according to plan. When the Tyrant is hyperspace capable, I will join you.
Okay, level 72. 10 levels to go and then we are max level. Let's return to the ship and then we will head to Corellia. Oof. Awful place. Truly awful.
We're just getting warmed up.
that we're gonna be stuck here for at least an hour on this planet. Most likely an hour.
Let's get on with this bounty hunter. I've troops to deploy. Darth Tormund demands that I dispatch you to capture Chairman Harlan Fane of the Corellian Corporate Council.
Where can I find Chairman Fane?
Fane and the other representatives have locked themselves up in their council tower in defiance of Imperial rule. His exact location isn't known. But it is likely that he and the other senior representatives are holed up in the tower's upper executive offices.
Get me a shuttle and I'll take things from the top.
The anti-aircraft coverage over in Corporation Island would atomize you immediately. Ground assault is the only option. Resistance will be heavy, but the Council Tower has several structural weaknesses we can exploit. The only thing stopping you from accessing the tower through the main lobby is sheer manpower.
So what you mean is, nothing's preventing me from accessing the tower?
If battling heavily entrenched soldiers one flight of stairs at a time is no trouble, be my guest. The executive suites have a private lift that will bypass most of the intervening levels. It'll require an access key used by senior staff. Also, unless you'd like to be trapped inside a lift shaft, you'll need to attack the tower's security center and disable their lift override controls.
If there's nothing else, General, I'd like to get started.
Once those objectives have been completed, you should have a straight shot to the upper levels. And remember, you're to deliver Chairman Fane alive and intact. Dismissed.
There we go. It probably wants us to go all the way around here. I just have such a bad feeling about it. This is probably the worst planet that I'm aware of in the game. It's just plainly awful. I mean, sure, it looks nice, but to be here is just awful. If I could fast travel everywhere, I would do that.
Keep 'em coming. Just getting warmed up.
That's the one we want.
Something I heard while we wait.
Guards? Nice. Okay, a few guards.
On the big one.
Wait.
Sir, they're dangerous.
They're also not Imperial soldiers. This is clearly a question of money, not loyalty. Am I right?
Yeah.
Everything's a question of money.
You're an entrepreneur, not a thug. I could tell the minute I laid eyes on you. The private sector always needs good talent, and we'll pay you what you're worth. Why collect one paltry bounty when I can pay you a fortune in regular wages?
Give me a reason to believe your offer is legit.
No credit transfers will be authorized given the circumstances, but I've got personal funds. Let me open my safe. Now remember, that's just an advance. The real money comes when the Imperials are no longer meddling with the bottom line.
That's a big win. I'll have to decline.
That mean I can bleed him?
You can't appreciate the opportunity you're throwing away. Show him the door. The Empire can have Corellia. I'll slip off the
road and retire
somewhere in the colonies.
Make me drag you out of there, and they'll have to shoot your next press conference from the neck up.
Don't hurt me. I'm unarmed. I can't stop you. I'll go quietly.
Let's find something I heard while we...
There was no safe here. Let's see if we can find a heroic terminal. See, unless it's back at the very beginning.
You've obtained. You've obtained Chairman Fane. Good. We proceed on schedule. General, see to the bounty hunter's reward.
Yes, my lord.
Our next objective is to bring Corellia's beasts to heel. You will be the one to break them.
How do you plan for me to do that?
The Corellians cohabit with a number of species. The most numerous and organized are the Salonians. The Republic needs to see the Salonians accede to the Empire. A representative must be acquired.
There's someone specific you have your eye on?
One particularly tenacious animal leads packs of raiders to undermine our front lines. It will make as good an example as any. General Trow will brief you on the battle plan. When you have the creature, bring it to me in Axial Park.
You'll have your Salonian soon.
Trying to locate the Salonian raiders in the guts of Coronet City would be almost futile. Instead, you'll target an invaluable Salonian resource and force these raiders to defend it.
Assuming there'll be anything left to defend.
Your objective isn't destruction, it's ransom. Salonians rely on a small breeding caste to reproduce. With their future at stake, the Salonians will have no choice but to act. Raid the Salonian warrens under Labor Valley, take your hostages, and hold them at these coordinates.
And if the Salonians aren't getting the message?
Use your discretion. So long as their leader is captured, the others are expendable. These shock collars will keep the alien filth in line while you lead them to the ambush coordinates. When your objective is complete, report directly to Darth Tormund in Axial Park. Just follow the sound of destruction.
Yeah, here we come, Labor Valley. It's gonna stay strong through this.
We're just getting warmed up.
Oh dear, they're just gonna appear.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route.
Not sure if this is the right way. It doesn't look like it. I can come back here if I'm wrong though. If it's the right way, I will be able to turn right here. Which I can't. Which means now I'm stuck down here. Such an awful layout. It would be so much easier if we could see the map. Now I just have to guess. That means I have to go north and try to find my way to the west, then south. What is this? Kind of looks like a pencil almost in the face.
just getting warmed up.
Oh no, I went the wrong way.
We're just getting warmed up.
One more. And she's down here somewhere.
Keep talking, and the only quick death is gonna be theirs.
Come on, show them we mean business.
And Nana Axtali Axun, and that was all.
Oops.
Crying shame.
I suggest you shut up and kiss the dirt before they have another accident.
That's right.
Ixus.
You're not gonna die, but you'll beg. Anyone else feeling brave?
I feel sorry for them.
I've got what I came for. Scurry off before I change my mind.
Can you give me an idea, Rothschild? Archie, can you get the Jai across and...
Sleep tight.
So all the way back. And take taxi to the next area.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.